Calm. We have you on CTOS. Police will be there shortly.
Here we go. I'm done this time.
All right, T-Bone, I'm here.
I got the building layout in front of me, but I'm blind over here.
I could patch you in through the surveillance system.
There's a little checkpoint leading to the building. The CCTV network runs through there.
Hey,
I'll see what I can do.
Hold it right there!
On his tail. Yep. Broadband advisor on the suspect or suspect. Reported near your location. Be advised, a patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Sorry, go ahead.
I can see! It's a miracle, Marcus.
Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your side to side, bro.
Dope.
Welcome to Galilee. From here, you want to get to the clean room. It's environmentally controlled, full of sensitive equipment, so try not to leave any prints.
What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a MOBO. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there.
Please reinitiate scan.
I'm so thirsty.
We're putting the race back in space.
Water fountains in this place, would you? No.
Would you allow me to scan you?
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
Sector sweep complete.
Like your new toy?
Man, I keep forgetting you're watching me. Creepy.
I'm watching you and those guards lurking on the ground floor. The hoist could help you avoid them.
One for the upgrade.
I am conducting routine duties. Status all clear.
What's up with you?
Everything is in order. Greetings, fellow security personnel. All systems functioning normally.
Sorry, buddy. This is a hands-on operation. Your hands.
It's cool, I got this.
Non-clipper chip in that rocket, and ding, fries are done.
The RC's not gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touché. You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never outgrow them, right?
Routine duties. Thanks. believe being a police.
All right, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Jesus, so unbelievable. I mean, what the hell am I seeing?
Done.
Yeah, beautiful. Now get out of there.
And that, kids, is how you bug a satellite.
I've got a sack full of cookies waiting here for you.
It'll be a while before the rocket's ready to launch. We'll call you when it's time. Until then, go buy yourself something pretty. Or don't. I mean, I don't really care what you do.
P.S. There are no cookies.
Marcus, the rocket's being prepped for takeoff. Yeah!
Get your ass back here. Launch party!
Hey, come on!